Hey, Burleson, let's talk about the city's upcoming budget. So, what's the budget process? Well, it ensures departments are getting the funding they need, and that council and residents are getting the proper information on how money is being spent. It's in everyone's best interest to spend responsibly and to deliver the best services to our residents. Now let's talk about property taxes. Your property tax helps provide services to the community. But did you know that your property taxes are split between your local school district, county, city, and other special taxing jurisdictions? The city receives about 26% of your property tax payment. For the typical homeowner living in Johnson County, the median appraisal value is a little over $200,000, which means about $1,400 of the total property tax bill goes to fund the city of Burleson community. That equals out to about $4 a day for roads, police, fire, library, parks, animal control, and so much more. If we took all of the city's revenue from both residential property tax and commercial property taxes, it would only cover 95% of the total public safety budget, which means property taxes alone do not fund the city. So, where else does the city get money from? Well, residential property taxes make up about 39% of the total budget. Commercial, industrial, and mineral right property taxes make up about 13%. Miscellaneous things like permit fees, fines and forfeitures, and franchise fees add another 25%, and sales tax add about 23% of the total fiscal budget. Now, let's talk about what taxes pay for. Like many businesses, we have money coming in, forming our revenue, and money going out, making up our expenses. Expenses are comprised of everything the city spends money on. Just like a business, we need to spend money to invest in our future and our operations. Expenses come down to two main categories, operating and capital. Your tax payment funds about 39% of the general fund's total operating expenditure budget of $43.9 million. A lot of your basic government functions like fire and police services, public works and library services, parks and recreation, planning and development, animal services, code compliance, and environmental services come from this fund. The capital budget is spent on items that can be described as big ticket or one-time purchases that have an impact for years to come. Capital items could be road upgrades, new playground equipment, a new trail, new lighting, or even a new fire truck. City Council and administration, with input from the public, decide how to best balance the city's budget, guided by state legislation. So how do you give your input for the budget? Well, reach out to us. Go to www.burlesontx.com/budget-input to view the budget schedule and complete a survey where you think your tax dollars should go in the upcoming fiscal year.